Yeah. So meron po akong 20 piso dyan. O yung lima, ibibili mo nyo sa lima para sa Girl Scouts, tapos lima para sa Boy Scouts kasi nandiyan na po sila sa harap agad. Pero paano yung pagkakatian? Bakit na si Commander, ha? Bakit na si Sir? Kasi di ba lang yun? Bata ko sa kutsara lang. Pakibigay nyo lang po sa Girl Scouts, lima, tapos limang tigoy nyo para sa Boy Scouts. 9. Sige, lapit po tayo ito. Kasi sila o yung mga tumulong sa atin, kaya bigay po natin sa mga Girl Scouts and Boy Scouts. Paano yung paghatian, paano pagtutuin, abahala na si Mama tsaka si Sir. Siguro magsalo-salo na lang tayo. Alright. So for the program this afternoon, we have a couple of people who would like to share their messages and hear greetings. So let me call them first. The chairperson of the committee of parade in our Spring Festival, executive committee chairperson, Mr. Peter Nam, for his words of thanks and acknowledgement. Let's give him a round of applause.
Thank you, Jeff. Honorable Ren Pa Chiang, Consulate Office, Consulate Office of the People's Republic of China in Lawan City. And their lovely wife, Madame Consul Mali. To our Congressman, Honorable Marco. And their lovely wife, Madame Solzo. To our beloved city mayor, Honorable Benjamin Magalong, represented by Doy Davido, executive assistant. To all our honorable city councilor, Honorable Benny Bumugaw, Honorable Benny Lourdes Cabanda, Honorable Leandro Llanos Jr., Honorable Isabella Posanan Jr., Honorable Elmer Latwin, Honorable William Pariñas, and Honorable Lady Lord Osama. And also, our valued policeman, Sir Alec Matalo, our policeman, Sir John Gladys Bergaro, and our special guest from Manila APCO, Heather by President Sixto Benedicto and his delegation, Peter Marina and Madame Anna Malikon. And also to all the Spring Festival Executive Committee members and officers, parent participants, members of the media, and to all